7 goals, 93 points. Here's a chance for him. The Flames made it for Lowe. Here's Rodriguez. Rodriguez! And that creates the 2-on-1. And the old throw play is taken into the net, recognizing that Hellebuck is flat-footed here, so he'll just go against the flow and come back. And a huge goal shorthanded for the Calgary Flames.
Lazat crisscrossing with Kalyan. Roy receives on the backhand. Roy to the net, tipped on goal by Lazat, and they score from a bad angle. 2-0 LA. Arthur Kalyan with back-to-back goals for the Kings.
And then Kalyan says, "Hey, you know what? I'm hot. I've got one already. I'm going to shoot." But the attack speed by the Kings through the neutral zone created that entry. You get the entry, you get the chance.
Back come the Sabres, and talk about a real good stick by Theodore the other way. Has a man in front. Here comes Connor in alone. Fakes, shot, score! What a beauty for Paul Connor!
Creates a turnover. Connor comes in. Fake shot, backhand, forehand. He had Connor swimming on that one.
That was post of post. Butter and toast. Paul Connor, the 22-year-old. What a night for Connor. He's got a goal and an assist. Kaprizov and Zuccarello. Play catch back in the net. Kaprizov scores! He snuck to the post and tucked it in from behind the net.
Good puck movement there. Back and forth, and Zuccarello, and boy, I didn't see Kaprizov making that jump like that. It just looked like he was going to be standing. Oh, that pass is right on the mark. I mean, that pass is perfectly executed so that it doesn't hit the back of the net right here.
Tuck gets the pass back again as it went off power. Tuck will carry to the line and in. Sweeps the pass across. Thompson for Skinner's goal! That's a couple of sweet apples to set up Jeff Skinner for his second of the night.
This is Tuck. He's going to move this puck to Thompson, who curls and drags. Knows he can't get there. He's got a Skinner wide open going to the net.
This game has really opened up. And look at Bemstrom between the defense and scores! Bemstrom with the backhand, his first of the season.
Set breakout. He understands that Bemstrom's coming across with speed. He's just got to get it out there so Bemstrom can skate into it. No chance for the defenseman. And beautiful finish for Emil Bemstrom. Now Tavares back the other way. Tavares spins back. Throws it rink wide. Riley sends it back in front. Riley scores! Tavares to Riley. To Marner to the back of the net. And the Leafs lead 2-0.
What a passing sequence for the Toronto Maple Leafs. That's a tough backhand pass to make all the way across the ice. Morgan Riley then puts it back against the grain to Mitch Marner and go back against the grain one more time to sweep it in.
Barkov, who has the goal tonight, moves in. Ekblad, quick shot, save up high. Rebound, Reinhart scores! He batted out of the air! Capitals think it's a high stick. It's ruled a goal on the ice, and it's 2-0 Florida.
There's the Ekblad shot, huge rebound, and Reinhart had position to get that stick elevated, and then the beautiful hand-eye coordination, used the blade of his stick, turned it upside down, and swatted it in.
Darren tried to get it back. Centers hit front, Goodrow scores! Oh, what a play!
And then Goodrow does his thing. Beautiful move, as Husso thought he was just going to shoot it. So Kraftsop was strong on the puck, staying with it. Goodrow with a great move in front. Panarin with another one of his beauties on the passing play. And the Rangers, two quickies to lead it 4-2.
2-on-2 coming up for Parsonen. He'll pick up speed. Turns the corner. Parsonen! He scores!
Oh, what a way to start your NHL career! Husso Parsonen gets the Predators going.
What an unbelievable power forward goal with skill on the end of that. Welcome to the National Hockey League, Husso Parsonen.
By any circumstance, here's McDavid heading for the net. He's opening, shoots and scores. Backhander upstairs, and Edmonton has life it desperately needed.
Oh, boy, that is a ridiculous goal by Connor McDavid. Watch him turn back into the middle here. Bam, right there. And he's right down the middle. Just an excellent move to
to bait DeHaan, go to the middle, and then a beautiful finish on the backhand side. He elevates in quick.
If you do beat five skaters, you got to do it out until he can flat out win a game by himself. Here's Tippett to Hayes, back out, connect the shot, and he scores! That's how you do it!
Travis Konecny off the brilliant setup, and the Flyers are on the board.
Tippett flying through the neutral zone. Beautiful spinorama pass to Hayes, who finds Konecny, and no chance for Ottinger as Konecny points over at Hayes.
Skinner couldn't handle the puck. Pasternak. Bergeron scores from Marchand. Pasternak, magical hands, midair, caught the puck in midair and settled to Marchand, to Bergeron for the dagger.
Yeah, spot on, Jack. You know, Bergeron with the steal in the neutral zone. He's just trying to back this puck into the offensive zone, but Pasternak's going to make a play on it with that hand-eye coordination.
Foss working with it. He'll go cross ice for Shea. His drive's right on Campbell to save. Martinuk with a rebound. They'll score!
Jordan Martinuk getting to the front of the net on his toes, and just effort. First on his backhand, and then on his forehand. Alley-oops at home. Wow, what an effort play from Martinuk.
Sabres with good numbers back on their side of center. Tuck reaching in forward along with Thompson, who gets it back. Tate Thompson one-on-one into the Boston zone. On his back into the net, score! TNT blows it off with a shorthanded goal to open the scoring.
One-on-one, he protects that puck way up to the outside. And then he pulls it in and takes it to the net as he drops his shoulder. Krejcik has no idea right there. He's not strong enough. And when Tage makes that right turn towards the net, Kincaid's out of position, reach right around him, slides him into the empty net for the shorty.